Hey, so I wrote this song called I Remember, and it's in dedication to my dad.